climate based food accidents. The Canadian Shield is the largest region in Canada, so the climate is different between the north part and the south part. In the north part, the average temperature in the summer is 15 degrees Celsius, and the average temperature in the winter is minus 35 degrees Celsius. The record low temperature is minus 63 degrees Celsius in the north part. Very, very cold. Even, it's very cold, then even the Hudson Bay is frozen in the winters, from December until the last of it. The southern part, it's the average temperature in the winter is minus 80 degrees Celsius, and the average temperature in the summer is 25 degrees Celsius. The daylight in the southern part is 50 hours in the summer and 8.5 hours in the winter. And the daylight in the northern part is 5.5 hours in the winter and 18.5 hours in the summer.
In terms of people who live in this area, the first immigration in Canadian Shield came basically from Europe. And in the coast of Quebec, they were based in gold fishery and fishing. And communities in the interior, they have their economy based in beaver fur. It is, they take the beaver fur off to make some warm clothes, because in Europe it was very cold, so they brought this culture to Canada. People nowadays can work in different areas. People who live in cities, they supply goods and service. And people who live in the countryside, they work in mines, hydroelectric projects, and forestry. A picture of mines, because Canadian Shield has very rich
minerals
and the hydroelectric. And in Ontario, we can find also some First Nation population called Aboriginal. And people in small village, they make living by fishing, carrying animals, like very not many much technology. The tourism attractions, we can there's some parks in Manitoba, with, for example, the Thistle Falls Provincial Park, which has the highest waterfall of Manitoba. We can camping, hiking. It's a wonderful place to visit, but people have to be careful because there are some black bears living in this area. Another park is the Quetico Park, provincial park, located in northwest Ontario. Also offers good economy and fishing.
Sorry, my bad.
That's it.
Oh, okay, good. Thanks, guys.